Soweto residents, to hell with load shedding, we will never pay for electricity. According to reports, Soweto residents are not willing to pay for their electricity and they don't care how Eskom will recoup the R17 billion owed by the people who live in SA's largest township on Wednesday morning, as load shedding hit the township of 1.3 million residents, small businesses were losing money, and children had been sent home by their teachers, who said they couldn't teach in a blackout. While some people paid their electricity bills and knew that their non-paying neighbors were contributing to the crisis, others were steadfast in their refusal to pay for the power they used. One of the residents said, "This is no longer an Eskom issue, it's everyone's responsibility to pay for electricity every month."